the initiative takes the form of a protest that's part of the Time's Up movement, made up of more than 300 professional women in the American film industry. We will continue to follow live in Beverly Hills.